Lord, where else shall we go if not to your love? As I began my first week of classes this week, I basked in awe with how far I've come to reach this moment. Please allow me to reminisce with you a bit. Around June last year, I found myself at one of the highest points of my life. Having submitted my final undergraduate requirement, I was about to graduate college and was already being admitted into my dream postgraduate university and degree. During this high, however, I suddenly got scared. I heard stories of how hard my postgraduate journey would be, from sleepless nights to traumatizing recitations. I even witnessed my upperclassmen friends, people whom I looked up to, crumbling under the pressure. It was not a great glimpse of what awaited me, and it was scary. Scary enough that I ended up going on a 4-day silent retreat just before graduating, just to ask God if tama po tong landas na pinili ko. What my spiritual director told me then struck me. Everything, where you've been, where you are now, and where you will be soon, is simply grace. Dear friends, doubt harms and doubt forgets. Our gospel today shows that. The Israelites didn't really like Jesus' bread of life teaching, so di nila siya natripang sundan. We too might end up like them. We are sure to encounter many difficulties in life. Lessons will be hard to learn, truths hard to swallow, and things hard to accept. That's our reality. But Jesus today tells us that this doesn't have to be the reality we anchor ourselves on. Pinapaalala niya na siya ang Diyos sa kanyang pag-ibig na sa kanyang katotohanan. If we anchor ourselves on the reality that God is loved and that we are loved, difficulties can and will be conquered. When we encounter difficulties in life, madaling tumigil at magmukmuk. That's fine, but we cannot stop there. After allowing ourselves to feel things, let us ask ourselves, wait lang, kailan pa ba ako pinabayaan ng Diyos? When has God ever let me down? It's easy to doubt in the present, but we must remember our past. In the chaos of our doubts, we cannot forget that where we are today is not only because of our own efforts. Who we are now is the product of the grace that is God's love and the love of others. God's love got you to where you are now, and that will get you to where you need to be in the future. He's who got me to where I am today. Yes, struggling, but still going, still swimming. Difficulties will always be there in our lives. Hindi na talaga yun bago. But let this be your anchor today. Because God's love has always been there for you, God's love will continue to be there for you. Wala nang ibang hahanapin at sasandalan, kundi ang pag-ibig ng Diyos. This is JG Gonzalez, and this has been Faith Streets.